In this tutorial, you will learn how to use direct modeling tools. In this assembly, there are some problems. The two wheels do not intersect correctly. This must be changed. The sheave wheel cannot be modified because it is already too small, so the wheel of the engine must be changed. For this, you'll need BricsCAD Platinum. Form a component from this wheel. Change the color of the wheel so that it differs from the original design. Remove the grooves and smooth fillets. Copy the previous wheel. Move the wheel slight to the right. Now adjust the diameter. To do this, use push-pull command on the cylindrical face to change its radius easily. Now copy the grooves from the original wheel to the imported one. Use E-snaps to snap to the center point of circular edge. Delete the original deflector sheave. Now add fillets. Because the width of the wheel increased, the weight has two. To decrease weight, add holes. Draw a circle on the correspondent face and extrude it. Then apply a fillet to the edges. Now use the powerful Copy Faces tool. Select the Multiply to copy the feature with just one click. Save the wheel. Switch to the assembly file and update the wheel component. The two wheels now fit together perfectly.